For Tulsa County Sheriff Stanley Glanz, a sheriff office spokesperson tells Two Works for You, Glanz will testify next week before the grand jury investigating the sheriff and his office. A group called We the People pursued the investigation after a reserve deputy shot and killed an unarmed man back in April. Several high-ranking officials have since left the department.